Hello people, I hope you guys are having one awesome day. So today we're going to start it off with a monkey hunting video. One monkey was shot in the making of this video. Before you greenies all get your panties in a bunch, just know that it is perfectly legal for me to shoot monkeys. I'll leave a link in the description, or a link right above me over there, that you can click through to the video and check it out. Perfectly legal for me to shoot monkeys. And the second thing is, the reason I shoot them is because they steal crops from us. So whether we've got a vegetable garden or whether we've got little ducklings or whatever they are, they tend to steal a lot of stuff from the farm. So therefore it is perfectly legal and perfectly right to shoot monkeys. And if you guys don't understand why, I don't understand why you're watching the video. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy. People, I just treed a monkey. It's up there at the top of the tree. I'm just waiting for my brother to bring the gun, and then I'll zoom in with this camera and you guys can have a decent sight of it when we shoot it. But yeah, right at the top of the tree.
I've got a visual.
Again, I've got him.
Do you want to be in a better position? Can I shoot him?
There we are. That should be dead. So at this stage the monkey was wounded, and it was imperative that it died as quickly as possible. I really do not like watching animals suffer. So my brother handed the gun over to me and I went to go dispatch it. The unfortunate thing about this was, with my shooting, I was not behind the camera and you didn't get a close-up shot.
Don't worry, I'm just going to shoot him.
What the hell?
It's a proper round, it must be.
I had to stick right here, that was my problem.
There we go, those rounds just went powerful in it.
And that is the end of that.
Where are you going with that?
Come here, girl.
You girl. Nala! Come here, girl. Come here.
Nala, come on.
Nala says, finally we got you, you thiever.
First shot, I hit the stick right near me.
Second shot, I shot it through the head.
Shot it through the bottom of the jaw.
Can we take the 2-2 and get a few rounds? Videos, if possible. Seen this guy a few times. First time we've had an opportunity to shoot him.
For Peter to know that people... Stop.
Caracal. It's a caracal. Yeah, I'm filming. I am filming. Oh, nicely done, James.
That's my first caracal.
Yes!
Thanks, Mick, for the heads.
Awesome.
Gun safe, huh?
You guys are going to see the biggest cat we have on our farm.
Come on, just get away from there.
It's fine, she's going to learn.
Very much.
Right. In the head. Headshot. Good girl! Kill it! Kill it! Good girl! So these guys are terrible lamb killers, and that is why we've taken it. Yes, James, you made a mess of its head. Okay, girl. It's a big cat, eh? If you take a look at the dog size and compare it to the cat, in the United States, this would be equivalent to like a lynx. James, you shot it a bit low. And that will not be allowed to be on YouTube. Awesome. Okay, you can hear the bones breaking. Look at those claws.
Oi, look at those claws.
Let's take a look at the size. Bones. There you go. Okay.
Want a photo?
Why don't you hold it? It can be a thumbnail. Hey, Clara.
After work.
After work play. Okay guys, so this is this cat my brother just shot. It's beautiful, beautiful cat. You got those beautiful spots on the belly. And Afrikaans is known as a rooi kat, which means red cat. And as I saw earlier, these claws are just crazy. The sheep were actually, those sheep that are now on the crawl over there, were actually not even 10 meters from where this lynx was prowling. And this lynx is actually the strongest cat in the world. Well, pound for pound, the strongest cat in the world. You don't want this cat to get hold of your sheep at all. Now, these cats are protected unless you can prove that they are causing harm in your fields. And we have been losing lambs. So 1 and 1 equals 2. And this is the cat that's been doing the problems. But yeah, always a very short tail as a diagnostic. This is actually the largest thing I've ever hunted with a blowgun, believe it or not. It's a little bit of a bigger animal than what I prefer to hunt with. But yeah, awesome. Guys, so just to show you the size of the head more, if you take a look at the size of my hand compared to the top of this thing's head. And what makes it a lynx is these tufts on the tips of the ears. Very diagnostic of a lynx. But this is a big tabby. Very big tabby. No longer. Yeah, but massive cat. Awesome, but congratulations. It's James's first lynx.
Let me get my camera.
I haven't shot lefties in ages.
I am filming.
I shot at lefties.
That was a hit.
I shot lefties. Hello. I'm not shooting well today. She doesn't want to get bitten.
But she's grabbing by the tail. Come here.
No, grab it in the middle. And it's chewing.
Chewing hard. Hey, Cara.
Oh, that's a proper hit.
Sorry?
It's a proper hit.
It's a proper hit. It just jumped around a bit. Come drop it.
Okay. I am filming.
Upped.
Where is it? Find it! What? Oh, yeah, there it is. Wow, look what you got! Nicely shot, bud. She says, yeah, you should break a few bones, and then it's definitely dead, because these things bite. Yeah. Good girl, drop it. Drop it. These things would make really, really nice. Like a, not a hat, like a, I was thinking about it the other day. You use it for your gun strap.
So guys, I know a lot of you are going to complain about all that blurred out footage and all of that. You are more than welcome to go check out my Patreon account, the link in the description below. And yeah, I'll see you guys next week.